Carol, can I go break it? Oh, sorry. I didn't see you there. How can I help you? Oh, you needed to purchase these things? Alright, just one second. Just gotta put the tablet away. So, you'll be buying these things today? Okay, yeah. Wow, you got a lot of tank tops here. Lots of colors. So you got red. It's a nice color. Is red your favorite color? No? It's probably best. Oh, nothing. It's just, you don't seem like somebody who would wear red that much. It doesn't really go with your complexion. Just my personal, professional opinion. Oh, no, it's fine. I give lots of these little, consultations, during checkouts. A lot of people seem to really appreciate them. White, another one I wouldn't have pictured you in. But, this one would probably make your, well, your skin tone seem a little bit more exciting, I suppose. Not my personal choice, but to each their own, right? And purple. I bet you, you used to like purple before everyone else, I'm sure. Oh, it's just that purple's such a popular color, and I always get the people that come in here and think that they own the color purple. Oh, this is a color I can certainly see you in. Black. It's very, very, No, yeah, it's very elegant. Yeah. That's the word I was looking for. Oh, nice. Some leggings. These look nice. Oh, they feel so soft. Oh, these were one size fits all or one size fits most. Do these fit you okay? They did? Oh, that's good. No, it's just that we get a lot of complaints from people with more exotic shapes who say that the one size fits all or one size fits most that didn't fit them. So I just thought I would make sure. No, we don't have any other options. Yeah, I just, you know. Yeah. Oh, this is nice. Not something I was expecting. A leather jacket. Oh no, it's fine. I'm sure it will look great on you. I just didn't expect you to wear something in this style. Oh, it's got these little snap buttons. I'm sorry, what was that? Oh, you're in a bit of a hurry. Oh, yeah, okay. I would love to get something like this. Oh, how nice you found our clearance section. No, yeah, a lot of customers shop there, and we usually have to clean that area up a lot. People just kind of make it a mess. No, it's fine. I'm sure you didn't. Anyway, this is really nice. It's got the little sweetheart neckline. This can look a little bit inappropriate sometimes, so I hope you weren't hoping to wear this to work. You're unemployed? Oh, okay. Then no problem for you, right? So I'm sure you noticed that these dresses are part of our buy one, get one free. And they're each $10. So you're actually getting two dresses, each priced at about $5. So there you go. That probably fits into your budget, right? You know, you being yeah. Okay. Okay, so you got the bright blue, nice cobalt color. And the thing I really like about these dresses is how it kind of curves. So it really fits those wide hips. You'll be good. Yeah. Oh, underwear. My favorite. Oh, these are a large. Did these fit? They did? Oh no, I was just wondering because we do have a plus size section if you were interested. I can hold yours. No? Do they fit? Okay, I just want to make sure. I don't see any rips or anything. Oh no, I was just checking the garment for any sort of damage, in case you brought them home, and I just want to make sure that you didn't have to return them for any reason, such as rips or tears or anything like that. Polka dots. These are, nice. Nice pink. Also, a color I didn't see you in, but that's fine. I'm sure you like pink a lot. You don't? Oh, never mind. Some nice boy shorts. These are these look sturdy. Look like they'll hold you all in there. No. Yeah. Oh, and some nice stripes. These are cute. I think my little sister has something like these. Yeah, she's seven now. Yeah, she just had her birthday. Yeah. Oh, and more stripes. Oh, I actually like these. They're somewhat stylish. I'm surprised. Delightfully surprised, you know. Happily. So, I applaud some of your taste. Oh, these are cute. Did you have a sister who just had a birthday too? No? Are these for a niece, a baby cut? Oh, they're for you. Oh, I'm sorry. It's just little kids tend to like these more than people your age. Anyway, so you got the nice little fuzzy slipper socks. And they have little ribbed rubber bottoms that you don't slip and slide. So that's very good. In case you lose your balance or anything, you don't fall over and hurt yourself. Yeah, okay. So it looks like that's it. Did you want to sign up for our rewards card program? No? It'll really only take a couple of minutes and just a couple of things of information, and it costs absolutely nothing. Yeah. You did? Okay, great. Let me just power this up real quick, since I had to shut it down. Here we go. Okay, so what is your first name? And your last name? Like the serial killer? Oh, okay. It's fine. And your email address? Okay. Last name and first name. It's very, very creative, original. Okay. And your date of birth. You know, you don't have to lie to me. I understand that as women, we lie about our age as we get older, but... No, really, it's... Oh, you have your driver's license. Oh, my apologies. Okay, so that should be that. Oh, it needs to process. Okay, well, we'll just wait for that. In the meantime, I'll put your stuff in the bag for you. Anything went through okay? Alright, it looks like it all went through. If there was anything else that you needed to add, you can do that at home on your own computer. The receipt that I'm going to give you has the email or the URL of our store at the bottom. And you don't have a computer at home? How do you have an email address if you don't have a computer? Oh, so you used... Okay. So did you want to put in any additional information? I can do that for you right here. Of course you did. Okay. So would you like to put in your phone number? Okay. Anything else? Yes, we can put in your address. And what town is that in? And what is the zip code? Okay, anything else? No, we don't take social security card numbers. We're not the government. Yeah, that's pretty much all you can put in. Okay, so that's all done for you. Oh, that's right. Can I have your card, please? Thank you. If you could just enter your code. Thank you. Here's your card back. Okay, and here is your receipt. And as I said, the email address is still at the bottom for if you ever happen to join the rest of the world and get a computer. I'll put that in your bag for you. Okay, so you are all set for today. I hope you enjoyed shopping with us, and I hope you come again soon. Bye. Goodbye. Bye-bye. Carol, can I go on break now?